y'all put food with you. You see this fall in place right here? And like, see the food right there? It was faux, king, awesome, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, that's all I got to say. Much love, man. Really, thanks for supporting me on my Patreon, subscription, and all that good stuff, man. Yeah, we ate all that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, good time. Mine's an empty one, you know what I'm saying? All right, peace out.
Alright, so here's what old MFJ's been working on. Time to clean up. There's a nook going there and there and there, and stairs going there. And as you've seen in the video, I routed these to look like a paneled wall. But in the final grand scheme of things, it's gonna be this. Bunk beds with trundle beds underneath, so all together it will be 6 beds. And a trundle bed is a bed that has wheels that you can just pull out and move around the room. Here's your steps, all that good stuff. If you like these carpentry videos, give them a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe. You might see some more. And man, this is a big house. This is just the basement. You want to see the stairs? Here, we'll show the stairs at the end. I can't show you too much of this one, but I am allowed to show you a little.
This video was brought to you by
Jones Productions.
Jones Productions, that's right. Thank you for joining us at Jones Productions.
Much love to our number one mod, Rosie. We